times in the Europa League, and now the trophy awaits them. But all those months of hard training sessions, pre-season training, you kind of look forward to get yourself through those sessions, and they'll be looking forward at moments like this. They've finally got their hands on this fantastic, magnificent trophy. This is what they've wanted. Now it's in their possession. The winners of the UEFA Europa League. Long celebrations into the night, I'm pretty sure, Derek. It's going to go on and on. And I think they have every intention of making this last as long as possible. One more trophy left, why not? Yes.
Well, this is the moment I love, sharing it with the fans. Ticker tapes coming down, the families in the stand, giving them all away. Well, they've travelled all over Europe watching this team. Now they get to share in this moment. Fantastic.
Well, it took fire as well as ice on the pitch. Well, they've shared it, Derek, with the fans, but it's time to celebrate with your teammates. No better feeling in the world. Absolutely, Lee. You are looking at the UEFA Europa League winner.